In a statement today, the Masjid Tanah Member of Parliament added the decision was made on her own accord without being influenced by any parties. She also said UMNO leadership refused to accept the fact that people are rejecting the party. Instead, they continue to believe that the party was a victim of people's hatred towards former Prime Minister Datuk Sri Najib Tun Razak over the One Malaysia Development Berhad 1MDB scandal. She also stressed that yesterday's party polls was supposed to be a turning point to determine the direction of the party. However, its rejuvenation and the hope of seeing at least 70 new faces to be part of the UMNO's leadership did not materialize as the party members are still in denial. She further stated that she would continue serving her constituency as an independent representative and pledged to observe and advise the government based on the check and balance policy without being tied to ethics of an MP who represented a certain party.